Okay, so this is going to be scenario three, where we transfer a patient from the wheelchair to a table that cannot be lowered. We're going to do it with the assistance of a stool. And for the sake of our room being small, we already positioned the patient at a 45-degree angle to the table. Wheelchair is locked, and I'm going to have the assistance of my coworker, Jenna. All right, so let's see here. Hi, Ms. Roberts. My name is Philip. This is my coworker, Jenna. We're from the x-ray department. We're going to help you transfer from the wheelchair to the table with the help of this stool. Can you give me your full name and date of birth?
Chloe Roberts, January 1st, 1940.
Perfect. All right, so what I'm going to do is I'm actually just going to move this a little bit closer. All right, so what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you scoot towards the end of the chair. And I'm going to move these, I'm going to have you take your feet off these guys. Move these guys out of the way. Take this guy out. I'm going to have you go ahead and scoot towards the end of the chair. And I'm going to wrap my arms around you here. I'm going to have you do as much as possible by pushing up off the armrest, and I'm going to pivot you towards your strong side onto the table, okay?
Okay.
Right. I'm going to put my legs right between here. I'm going to count to three, okay? You ready?
Yes.
One, two, three. Okay. We're going to pivot you this way. Perfect. And then, perfect. Jenna's got the stool here. I'm going to have you put your strong leg on here, and he's going to help you raise up to the bed, okay?
Thank you.
You okay?
Yes.
Perfect. Thank you, Jenna. Take that away. Now that you're on the table, procedure's done, we're going to help you get off of it. So we're going to take this chair, go to the other side. I'll have Jenna get the stool ready on the opposite side. We're going to position this guy at 45 degrees to the table. Lock the wheelchair. And then what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you put your affected leg, rested leg on this stool. I'm going to have you put most of your pressure on your good leg. Are you ready? I'm going to pivot you back to the chair, okay?
Okay.
All right, one, two, three. Go ahead and grab those armrests. It's going to lay you down there. Perfect. Let me get these foot rests for you. Guy on that one. And this guy on this one. Perfect. You doing okay?